soldier dog. I'm gonna be your man, oh baby. I wanna be your soldier dog.
Start us out, little sheep head. Yeah, that's a keeper. All right. Let me get the net just a second.
Well, you be swimming in water.
Ooh, we barely
you my quarter. Baby, let me be your soldier
dog. That'll get us started.
Oh, baby,
what we got, guys?
Be your soldier dog. Don't be your man at all, baby. I want to be your soldier
redfish,
dog.
Baby. Oh, trout. Nice trout. One motion, just bring him up in the boat. All the way in. Yeah, nice trout. Look at that. Wouldn't expect that. Cool. No work. I think you got your son beat for first fishing today. That's a pretty fish there.
Yeah.
Nice one. This is what all the guys want, you know, speckled trout.
So he was talking about.
See, we didn't even have to go offshore. Eating dead shrimp next to the marsh grass. He was playing like he was a redfish. Teamwork. Chuck's back in the zone. Oh, he got him that time. He got him that time. Nice. Looks like a good fish, too. Sweet.
Dad.
Dad's turn. Might be a drum. Let's see what he looks like when he gets up here. He's fighting like a drum. Yeah. Yeah, nice drum. That's cool. We don't have a limit of them yet. Keep him up. Get him up. There it is. Yeah. Nicely done, team.
Different species.
That's it. Yeah, different species. He's a black drum. The redfish is a red drum. That's his real name. It's a red drum. That's a black drum. So you think Dad lets you have that, or what happened there? Is that what it is? What happened to respecting your elders, man? Pretty fish.
Nice.
Yeah, nice. See his tail? He saw the net, didn't he?
Yeah.
Alright, nice guys. Yeah, good fish. I didn't get the camera out before
the cast. Bet you going fishing all of the time. Baby going fishing too. Bet your life, your sweet wife. Catch more fish than you. Many fish, guys, if you got good bait. But here's a little tip that I would like to relate.
Fish bite. Big old drum. Nice drum. Yeah.
I'm a going fishing. Yes, I'm going fishing.
Gotcha.
Going fishing.
Nice drum.
I went on down to my favorite fishing hole. Baby, grab me a pool.
Come on, I heard you can bench press 500. I think you can handle that. Yeah, that's right. Oh, one more. That is nice. Alright.
Going fishing and my baby going fishing too. Good men to poppy.
Big ones, he had to let his dad get one. That'll work. Don't worry, I'll delete all those little ones. There it is, too. Game on, baby.
That's your life, your sweet wife. Catch more fish than you. Many fish bites if you got good bait. But here's a little tip that I would like to relay. No fish bites if you got good bait. I'm a going fishing, yes, I'm going fishing, and my baby going fishing too.
Boys. He took that drag and ran back in the grass. That was cool. Birdie. Yeah, he does have some teeth. Yeah. Not too bad, but he's got some. Yeah, pretty red. Chuck's getting the hang of it. So what's Hawaiian for fish dinner? Cow. Been fishing the hand. I got a bigger one on the line. Doing good now. Feels like a bigger one, huh? A little bit bigger. Yeah.
Cool. See, it's good karma. We just let that little one go.
Yeah. We're gonna play the little one.
Yeah.
That's a better fish. Good fish. Hey, you wanna do the net?
Yeah, I'll do the net.
All right. Thank you.
swallowed it too. He ate that thing.
Yeah, swallowed the bugger.
Mm-hmm. They got those little spots, and it's like a 10 by 10 square, and that's where they want to be, you know, right on the bank. Yeah, it's not too bad. Pretty good red there, eh? Nice. Yeah, that's who we're looking for.
Oh boy.
That's a nice one, right? Cool. Yeah, he was on this bank line over here. All right, Gene, can I get a hand real quick? Just maybe do the net for me.
Okay. Yeah, I'll go.
All right. Yeah, it'll be fine. Yeah, just wait till he gets him up, and then you just aim his head. If you get his head, then you got him. Good. I just saw the hook. You got all the time in the world. Right on. All right, Gene, give me some.
You just validated your expertise.
There we go.
Baby, I wanna be your song.